And how is the target for artificial insemination? Turbot male often produce very, very small quantity of milk, about approximately 2 or 3 millimeter. Can be difficult to stripping. Maybe if you if you have not enough male, you can use the hormone implant or injection cause on increase the sperm volume of the target. And you can use the human chronic gonadotropin or white salmon pituitary gland mix and application for taking more sperm. For female, if you want, you can use the liquid form hormone or pellet form hormone. Or if you want to use the pellet form hormone, you can you must make the pellet form hormone. We need the hormone, luteinizing hormone, relaxing hormone analog, and cacao oil, cholesterol, ethanol, and hormone pellet tools. You can see pellet form hormone for ready treatment. And this is the hormone pellet tools. Thirty milligram of this prepared hormone individual pellet using a pellet mold. Each pellet contain about 200 microgram luteinizing hormone, relaxing hormone analog, and we are storage the freezer minus 20 degrees. And later you can use this hormone. If you use the injection model hormone, this is very effective, short time, very effective. If you use the pellet form, very long time affected this hormone, pellet form hormone. You can see this injection form very high effect, and later lost the effective, and pellet form hormone slowly effect and long time continue effect. Only mature male and suitable have oocyte female, you can use the hormone. If oocyte diameter about 0.4 millimeter, you can use the hormone. How is used the hormone? For injection or implant form, you can use the right dorsal muscularity area. This is the for male and dorsal area, and pellet form hormone use. This is the tube and dorsal muscularity we are interested. You can see the amount of hormone. We can use the 100 microgram luteinizing hormone relaxing hormone analog for kilogram weight. Artificial insemination, egg are obtained by abdominal press toward the genital pore. If blood is mixed with the stripped egg, egg collection is stopped. Mature fish ovulate at once while maturating fish requires about between 10 days. It is necessary to compress the abdomen of the female time to observe is if ovulation occur, and then egg can be collect daily after the first ovulation. Ovulation of both maturation and mature fish occur for 7 or 13 consecutive days at an average. And average of 600,000 egg per kilogram of fish can be obtained from a mature female. This is the radio for stripping. I think it's have more egg as typical stripping behavior. And this is the new stripped egg. This egg transparent and single oil group include not spatial structure on the cream and with a narrow proteolin space. The turbot eggs 1.08 between 1.21 millimeter in diameter. And you can see very clearly eggs and one oil. It's very quality egg. Artificial insemination, you can use two methods, dry or wet method. First, in the dry method, first you can collect the sperm and egg. Later, mix and add the seawater. In the wet method, firstly stripping the egg in water, and later directly stripping the male in the egg and mix the egg sperm. Optimum amount of sperm is 1 millimeter for 400 gram of egg. Egg are kept for about 10 minutes in the mix for fertilization. Yes, incubation is very important for take quality larva, and incubation include the preparation of tank and equipment, iodine treatment and egg development, and calculate the fertilization and hatching rate. Yes. Adequate management for egg incubation is extremely important, so the quality of egg. This include the cleaning and disinfection of hatchery material using UV treat and filter for filter seawater, and daily monitoring of the physicochemical parameters that must be done during the entire incubation period. Egg disinfection very important to prevent the microbial or virus contamination introduced by the egg. The egg are disinfection with iodine solution. 10 minutes after insemination, eggs collect by nylon net are rising by heated seawater to remove remaining sperm, body fluid and mucus, and then egg are transferred to buckets, and then immersed for 5 minutes in 50 ppm iodine are diluted the 10 liter seawater with milled with aeration, and therefore again cleaning the egg and transfer the incubation tank. We have preferred the 100 liter incubation tank, and incubation tank is filtered. Incubation water is filtered by 1 micrometer, and you must use ultraviolet sterilizate. Water exchange rate in the incubation tank about 2000% in the day. The stocking density egg approximately 1000 egg per liter, and water temperature about 14 or 15 degrees, and aeration very important, but not strong aeration, about 0.6 liter minute aeration provide enough for incubation tank. And you can see the slide detail on embryonic development. Is the new fertilized egg and two blastomer, four blastomer, and early hatching and hatching larvae. Hatching occur at about 110 hour after fertilization if water temperature between 15 degrees. And the fertilization rate very important. If you have the low fertilization rate, you can maybe discharge this incubation. And if incubation tank, in the incubation tank height fertilization rate, you can continue to this tank. And we should remove the dead egg in incubation tank because it's a cause in the deteriorate the incubation water. And later, we must calculate the hatching rate, the hatching rate height. Height we can transfer the nurse tank, and later continue feeding and another nurse. And thank you very much for your attention. If you have a question, you can send my mail address. Have a good day.